With Gemini in Android Studio, what used to take weeks now only take days, and what used to take hours now only take minutes. I'm Jackson, I lead the Android development team at Entri.
I'm Sanjay, and I head product at Entri. Entri is a vernacular learning platform that helps over 15 million users in India to upskill and prepare for jobs in their own language. Our vision is to democratize access to AI-powered, tutor-led, personalized courses for every learner in India. It is important for us to be the first to try out AI-assisted software development because we want to be at the bleeding edge.
We were eager to be one of the first to test out Gemini in Android Studio when it became available in Canary Bills. When using Gemini in Android Studio, we saved 40% in UI development time. Gemini significantly reduced the time and effort required to build composed layouts. We were able to take UI mocks from Figma and have Gemini in Android Studio turn them into working composed code. We wanted to be the first in the market to launch new AI learning features. With Gemini's help, we launched AI teaching assistant and interview coach into production way much faster than we could, completely built in Compose.
After Gemini, our discussions were much more productive. Like, we were able to discuss more about logic, UX, rather than spending our time on the UI. Saved us a lot of time. The collaboration between design, development, and the product is at an all-time high. At Entri, we are highly agile, which means that we incorporate a lot of last-minute changes and iterations on features based on feedback. It used to be a hassle, it used to take us weeks, but now with Gemini and Android Studio, we are able to pull this off in days. We launched an AI learning feature, which was a first time for us. We had a lot of feedback coming in, and we had to make these changes quickly. And with Gemini, we have been able to do an amazing job at that, to get our users happy as quick as possible.
Having AI is deeply integrated into Android Studio significantly reduced our time to switch between the IDE and external documentation. Chatting with Gemini helped me to learn new approaches and best practices that I hadn't tried before, like Jetpack combos and modern architectural patterns.
At Entri, we believe in a strong culture of experimentation. We have multiple experiments running parallelly in the production, which means we had to get from ideation to validation as quickly as possible. Recently, we ran an experiment in our sign-up flow. The entire UI and the flow had to be revamped. It was a huge task, but we were able to pull this off at the fastest pace with Gemini and Android Studio. With Gemini, we are releasing more experiments than ever before without compromising on the quality.
Recently, in agent mode, we used Figma UI mockups to generate composed code, and it saved us so much time. I would really recommend any Android developer to try Gemini in Android Studio.